Two people are behind bars accused of setting a man on fire. Surveillance video captures one suspect throwing some type of liquid on the victim during an argument. Moments later, she lights the spark. Now, this happened at Sanger Park in Fresno County. Patricia Castillo and Leonard Hawkins are charged with attempted murder and arson. Investigators say Castillo is the woman in the video. Hawkins is accused of providing the accelerant. The victim suffered severe burns but is expected to survive.